Hi, my name is Taylor McCurdy, and I'm coming to you from Eco Training here on Pridelands. My most favorite animal in Africa has to be the elephant that's behind me, and this is Kumo, you'll meet him. But elephants just in general, they're really sociable, they're always doing something, and I love to see the interactions between the members of the herd. Elephants are the largest land mammal, so there's very few things that can bother an elephant when they're fully grown. But when they're quite young, they are vulnerable to hyenas and lions. I think the most underrated animal that you could possibly see on safari, it's a seasonal one though, but I think all types of amphibians, so typically frogs and toads in this area. And the reason why I think that they're so underrated is that, well, they're often quite pretty and have amazing cryptic camouflage. Some of them have bright warning colors. They sing a beautiful song, but they're also really important to the environment and indicate when water systems are in good condition. The thing that I absolutely love most about these live safaris is being able to interact with all of you. And some of you might not ever have the chance to come to Africa and go on one of these safaris. But now, you get a whole range of safari guides to take you on a personal tour. It can indeed be very dangerous filming out in the wild, but luckily I'm a trained safari guide, so I'm able to read animal behavior and can hopefully diffuse the situation before anything bad happens. However, occasionally, we do have bad things happen, but literally once in a blue moon. One time I was just walking between camps and a buffalo came out of nowhere. It was during the peak of a drought and he charged me and I didn't have anywhere else to go, so I decided to run and I was lucky because he missed me by about this much. I saw my life flash before my eyes. To learn more about my favorite animals, the elephants, join me on CGTN's Digital Safaris.